good news. Trap Trip got terminated. Yay! Now that scammer is gone for life.